My name is Anushree, standing fourth. Am I in the back?
Yes, yes. No.
Today, my topic is junk food or healthy food. I like junk food,
but my mother says,
Anushree, you must eat healthy food. It's good for our health. I eat always junk food. One day, my mother gave me capsicum. So I said, Mother, I don't want and throw it in the dustbin. I eat junk food. So my mother thought, I would teach her a lesson. So she left me. I always was eating junk food. One day, I got fever and my health was so bad. My father took me to the hospital. The doctor said, Anushree, are we eating junk food every day? If I say yes, doctor would scold me. So I said, no. And my mother said, no, sir, no, doctor. She's eating junk food every day. Then the doctor said, Anushree, you must not eat junk food. It's not good for your health. If you eat healthy food, you will be again strong. But if you eat junk food, again you will be weak like this. If I see that healthy food is irritating to me, but I started to eat, it was so delicious than the junk food. It gave me a lot of strength. I win with my friends in running race. I was so strong than my friends. So I conclude the speech by saying, eat healthy foods every time. Make you strong. Thank you.